And then you could also, of course, deconstruct the grass down here. I don't know if that's an official term for this kind of work. Could be. So we're not painting grass, we're painting. Wouldn't it be fun if we went outside and we found that the grass had turned into beautiful semi-precious stones? Like this. And then maybe in the mid-ground, I hesitate to introduce anything brown.